שלום, שמי דוד. נעים מאוד. In this section, we're going to learn some very basic and very useful key expressions to get started speaking Hebrew. We're going to learn how to introduce ourselves, how to get to know a person, politeness, and some other very useful expressions. In this lecture, we're going to start learning some greetings. Let's start with an introduction. In Hebrew, you have two ways of introducing yourself. The first one that we're going to learn is a more formal way of introducing yourself, and the second one will be the more casual way of introducing yourself. Let us start with the first one. Shalom. Shmi David. Naim me'od. Shalom. Shmi David. Naim me'od. Shalom is the official way of saying hello. Shmi David. My name is David, and this is the more formal way of introducing yourself by saying, my name is David. Naim me'od. It's a pleasure. Naim me'od literally means very pleasant. Let's read it one more time. Shalom. Shmi David. Naim me'od. So this one was the more formal way of introducing yourself. Let's see the more casual one. Shalom. Koreim li David. Naim me'od. Shalom. Koreim li David. Naim me'od. So as we see, the only thing that has changed is the way that I'm saying my name is David. The first one was Shmi David. Here I'm saying Koreim li David. The expression Koreim li literally translates as they call me David, without the word they being in a sentence. I'm being called David. So this is the more casual way of introducing yourself. The thing is, even though that being casual, it doesn't mean that you can't use this expression in more formal situations. In Israel, there is a very thin line between formal and casual, so don't be afraid to introduce yourself in that way. Let's read it again. Shalom. Koreim li David. Naim me'od. And now, let's learn how to get to know a person. Let's start with an introduction. So obviously, we have two ways of getting to know a person. The first one will be a more formal way, and the second one will be a more casual way of getting to know a person. Let's start with the formal one. When we're asking a man, what is your name in a formal situation, we will ask him, Ma Shimcha. Ma Shimcha. Ma Shimcha. When we're asking a woman for her name, and we're doing that in a more formal situation, we will ask her Ma Shmech. Ma Shmech. So once again, asking a man in a formal situation, what is your name? We'll ask him Ma Shimcha. Asking a woman, Ma Shmech. Ma Shimcha, Ma Shmech. And the person will always reply Shmi and then say his name. Ma Shimcha, Ma Shmech, Shmi David, for example. Let's read it again. Ma Shimcha, Ma Shmech, Shmi, and then say your name. So this was the more formal way of asking a person of his name. Let's see a little bit more casual way of doing the same thing. When we're asking a man, what is your name, or literally, how they call you, without the word they being in a sentence, or how are you being called, then we will ask him, Ech koreim lecha? Ech koreim lecha? Ech koreim lecha? איך קוראים לך? If we're doing the same thing, but this time we're asking a woman, then we will ask her, איך קוראים לך? איך קוראים לך? So notice that the only thing that has changed here is the preposition standing before the question mark. איך is the question word how. קוראים is the conjugation of the verb לקרוא, which is to read or to call out. And לך or לך is the inflection of the לה preposition. איך קוראים לך? How they call to you, masculine, singular. איך קוראים לך? How they call to you, feminine, singular. Once again, when we're asking a man, what is your name, in a more casual situation, we'll ask him, איך קוראים לך? When we'll ask a woman, איך קוראים לך? Once again, איך קוראים לך? To a man, איך קוראים לך? To a woman. And both genders will reply, קוראים לי, and then they will say their names. איך קוראים לך? איך קוראים לך? קוראים לי? דוד. Or say your name. So this was the more casual way of asking a person, what's his name? נעים מאוד. It's a pleasure. גם לי. Me too. גם לי נעים מאוד. So those are the three ways that we can say that it is a pleasure, it's nice to meet you. If we'll translate it literally, נעים מאוד means very pleasant. גם לי translates literally as to me too. גם לי נעים מאוד. To me too, very pleasant. Once again, נעים מאוד, גם לי, גם לי נעים מאוד. Wonderful. And now let's see some examples. Let's see an example of a man and a man getting to know each other. We will start with the more formal way, and then we will learn the more casual way. מה שמך? שמי דוד. מה שמך? שמי מיכאל. Once again, מה שמך? שמי דוד. מה שמך? שמי מיכאל. Let's do it again. מה שמך? שמי דוד. מה שמך? שמי מיכאל. נעים מאוד. גם לי. נעים מאוד. גם לי. And now let's see a formal situation of two women getting to know each other. מה שמך? שמי מיכל. מה שמך? שמי סיוון. מה שמך? שמי מיכל. מה שמך? שמי סיוון. נעים מאוד. גם לי. נעים מאוד. גם לי. And now let's see an acquaintance between a man and a woman. מה שמך? שמי דוד. מה שמך? שמי סיוון. מה שמך? שמי דוד. מה שמך? שמי סיוון. נעים מאוד. גם לי. נעים מאוד. גם לי. Excellent. And now let's see some examples of a more casual acquaintance.
איך קוראים לך? קוראים לי דוד. איך קוראים לך? קוראים לי מיכאל. איך קוראים לך? קוראים לי דוד. איך קוראים לך? קוראים לי מיכאל.
נעים מאוד.
גם לי נעים מאוד.
נעים מאוד.
גם לי נעים מאוד.
So this was an acquaintance between two men. Let's see a casual acquaintance between two women.
איך קוראים לך?
קוראים לי ספיר.
איך קוראים לך?
קוראים לי מיכל.
איך קוראים לך?
קוראים לי ספיר.
איך קוראים לך?
קוראים לי מיכל.
נעים מאוד.
גם לי נעים מאוד.
נעים מאוד.
גם לי נעים מאוד.
Wonderful. And now let's see another example of an acquaintance between a man and a woman.
איך קוראים לך?
קוראים לי יוסי.
איך קוראים לך?
קוראים לי סיוון.
איך קוראים לך?
קוראים לי יוסי.
איך קוראים לך?
קוראים לי סיוון.
נעים מאוד.
גם לי נעים מאוד.
נעים מאוד.
גם לי נעים מאוד.
Wonderful. So let's conclude on how we're getting to know people.
מה שמך is what is your name when we're asking a man.
מה שמך is the same thing to a woman.
And then both will say שמי and then say their names.
מה שמך?
מה שמך?
שמי.
In a more casual way, asking a man, what's his name will be, איך קוראים לך? Asking the same thing a woman will be, איך קוראים לך?
איך קוראים לך?
To a man, איך קוראים לך?
To a woman.
And to that question, both genders will reply, קוראים לי, and then say their names.
איך קוראים לך?
איך קוראים לך?
קוראים לי,
and then say your name.
נעים מאוד.
It's a pleasure.
גם לי.
Me too.
גם לי נעים מאוד.
It's my pleasure as well. Excellent. So after this lecture, you will be able to introduce yourself to people, to get to know them, ask their names, and saying that it is a pleasure to meet you. That's it for this lecture, and we're going to see each other in the next one.